It's kind of a ritual with me. Every morning before I go to work, I listen to Wally's morning show. I get the news, the weather, the sports, and of course the traffic reports. There's a lot of travel involved in my work, and I just can't start the day without the traffic reports.